And hey, I see you over there. Oh, you asking for it coming this close. That was the biggest fail ever. Okay, to make it up, I have to do a 360. Oh, but my sensitivity is awful. Let me change my sensitivity really quick. So I can do a 360 on this chicken. Let's move this up. This is already pretty high, but I don't know why I can't 360. Well, 360 is... Yeah, it's gonna go slow anyways. Where'd the chicken go? Is that him all the way down there? Hey, look, an egg. Did he fly all the way down there? Hey, he knew I was gonna kill him, so he flew away. Okay, I'm not gonna waste any time with you. I'm gonna... Oh, here you are. Here you are. Hey. I suck at it. There we go. That was kind of a 360. That was close. Hey, give me an A for effort, okay? That was all right. Just kidding, that was despicable. Alright, let's plant this sugar cane. Let's plant this sugar cane right next to the water. There we go. Let's just make a circle. Let's make a circle around the water. Might as well. Oh, look at this. This is pretty. This will be my sugar cane pond. Sugar cane pond. It's a good name. Look at that. Look at that. That's pretty nice. That's very nice. Oh, I have one more. Might as well. There we go. 30 sugar canes. Hey, pig, what the hell are you doing to my sugar cane? Get out of here. Hey, you better freaking run. I'm coming after you. Come back here. That's what you get. Don't step on my sugar cane. The hell? What were you thinking? I just planted that, and then you go step on it right in front of me. At least do it when I'm not looking. Come on now. Alright. What to do? We need to go find a cave system. Or make a cave system. Make a mine shaft. I see another chicken over here. Oh, I know what I need to do. I need to make my little garden with wheat. My wheat garden. I shall do that. Hey, look, there's a pool of lava over there. That's pretty cool. I want to go check that out. I didn't see that before. You guys probably saw that. You're like, yeah, noob. 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 Let's go look at this pool of lava. I mean, there's nothing to do over here. I mean, I guess you could pour lava on and get some... You know, get some obsidian. That'd be a good idea, but I don't have a bucket, so I can't do that. Also, jumping in the water just reminded me I could look for some clay. Hello, lava. I'm gonna be sure not to get close because I'll probably accidentally jump in, and then that, you know, would not end well. Probably end with my controller going through my TV or something like that. Oh, look at the moon. It's so nice. Oh crap, I need to get back. I need to get back home so I can go to bed. I mean, if mobs do spawn along the way, I guess I'll take them on. Oh crap. Oh crap, they just spawned. All right, I'm ready. Oh, shit. This skeleton's pretty good. There we go. Woo. Alright, I'm just getting warmed up. Hey, spiders. Spiders. I find spiders to be the easiest mobs to take on. You know? I don't know. Oh, shit. Creeper. 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 Hey, I see you looking at me. I'm not... Okay, I'm backing up. I'm not going over there. I'm not messing around with the creeper. No way. No way. I want the string from the spiders though. I can make like fishing pole, a bow. Can make quite a lot of, hey, there's a spider over there. I guess I'll go over there. I really hope there's not a creeper that spawned up there on the mountain. I need to put torches. That's another thing on my to-do list. Put torches around the mountainside so that mobs can't spawn on it. Oh crap. Everyone has the same feeling I do, I bet. There's gonna be a creeper that comes out of nowhere and blows the fuck up and scares the shit out of me. I'm literally going to poop myself. Alright, I need to eat some of this so that my health starts. Oh, I see you over there. Good try trying to sneak up. It's not gonna work. Alright, spider. Spider. Yeah, come to your death. Come to your death. I dare you. I dare you. And if you guys are wondering why I'm jumping as I'm attacking, what the fuck? Okay, we're close to where I died. Did you see how many hits that... What? Did you see how many hits that zombie took? I mean, I knew my health was low, but I kept attacking because I thought he would die. What the hell? Alright, where's my stuff? There it is. Faggot. How low is your health? Okay, stop! Let me get my sword back. This is why I should have gone to bed. Holy crap! It's a freaking apocalypse! There's like 6 zombies coming after me! What the hell? Oh no, I need to circle around and get my stuff! There's so many of them! How did my shovel go all the way over here? It's like explosive damage when they hurt me. Oh no, they're closing in. They're closing in on me. Oh my goodness, it's the Walking Dead. Oh! It's bringing back memories all over again. Holy shit! There's like 6 of them. What the? There's 7! Oh my god. And now there's a freaking skeleton shooting at me. All of this because I did not go to bed and I tried to take the mobs on. I'm just trying to circle. Look, they're all in the water. They're just sitting there. Okay, I need to make sure I have all my stuff. Look at these guys! I've never seen so many zombies in one spot. What the? What in the world? I wonder if any of my stuff went in the water. Yep, some of it did. Oh no. I wonder if I could kill them all. It might take a while. Oh! Swim away! They're getting closer. I'm on land, so they're gonna have to jump up here to get me. Oh, I'm taking them all on! No! Woo! Oh! I have destroyed all the zombies! Look at that! And I got all the experience that I lost back. Okay, good thing I found my pick. Here's my coal. You guys see that? That was pretty impressive. If I should say so myself. Hey, another one. Come on. Okay, I remember right before I died, I was trying to tell you guys something before I raged. The reason that I jump, I mean, I really don't know if it works on the Xbox, but I think it does. Because I know it works on the PC, and it's not really new. It's been on Minecraft for a while. Oh no. Fuck you, get away. The reason I jump is because it's a critical hit. You know, you get more damage when you're jumping, when you attack. When you jump attack, you get more damage than just standing on the ground. Stop following me. I'm trying to see if I have all of my stuff. I think I do have all my stuff. Alright. If I missed anything, then oh crap, another zombie. I need to make it back home. Shit, they're coming fast after me. I'm gonna have to parkour to get away from them. Anyways, oh crap, spider. No! Give me your string. Give me your string-a-ding-ding-ling. What the hell? Whoa! Oh, it was a skeleton. I was like, what? Oh, no, 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 no. Run away! Run away! Get inside, get inside, get inside! Run! Get in bed. No! Oh, no. Hide in the corner. Hide. Okay, I need to eat some meat. Oh, man. Don't you guys have a dirty mind? When I say eat that meat, I'm talking about the beef, okay? Oh my gosh. I just need to stop talking. Because all of you are the ones with the weird minds. You guys are gonna... Oh, no. Please don't tell me that. Is that a creeper or a zombie up top? Alright, I'm going for it. Come at me, bro. Oh, it's just a zombie. Well, left, you zombie. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Wait, what was that? Was that just a skeleton? Oh, no. Run. Can I go to bed now? Let me in bed. No. F you, skeleton. Oh, no. Here he is. Get out of here, sheep. What the hell? Okay, I need to go to bed now. Now? Okay, yay. Finally. Finally in bed. Oh, man. I'm going to be sore today. I fought off all of those zombies like a pro. It was pretty awesome. It was pretty cool. And I only got like one string and two bones from that. F that. I don't want to put my sword away. I want to keep that. I have to organize everything though because I died. So let me do that. Let me organize everything. I need my iron pick. Need my stone axe. My stone shovel. Give me that shovel. Okay, I don't know if they do the same thing on Xbox that they do on PC, like where if your tool... If you have two of the same type of tools and one of them breaks, then the other one just takes its place. I guess the more that I play Xbox Minecraft, the more that I'll know how to differentiate, big word, between PC and Xbox.